Kyiv police are giving the all-clear signal. They say they had received information about explosives planted at a number of strategic points around the Ukrainian capital. At one airport, passengers and staff were evacuated. A search was conducted there and at several other sites. One subway station in the city center was temporarily closed. The rest continued working without interruption. Overall, officials say nothing was found.